Ayan. Sa Tuesday, 5:30 yung alis ko ng San Antonio. Tapos, ang arrival ko dyan, 8:40 ng gabi. So, ayun, nire-record ako, nakakainis yung mga to eh. Ayan. O sige, anong ginagawa mo ngayon? Tatawagan ko si Uncle Boo.
It's so funny.
Anong ginagawa mo ngayon?
Pauwi ka na. O
sige, tatawagan ko si Uncle Noel para hindi na niya itadrop yung susi kay Auntie Helen. O sige. O sige, promise sa Tuesday na. O sige, bye.
December.
O sige, bye. That's it. I'm gonna call my uncle now. It's Filipino too.
Okay, cool.
Hold on, Ma, we're watching.
This is long distance. This is my friend from California.
Can you call your grandma?
Ma, what are you
doing? Okay, here. Okay.
So I can put it here, your grandma's and huh? The speaker.
That is fine.
Okay.
He's not answering.
Not the club one.
No, no.
I'm gonna leave a mess. Hello? Hello, uncle? Tulog ka ba? Oh, sige. Ano nga pala, nagbago ng isip ko, Tuesday na lang tutor, wala ka naman sa bahay. 5:30 ng hapon yung labas, ang alis ko sa San Antonio. 8:40 ng gabi ang dating ko dyan. Okay lang ba yun? Oh, sige, para hindi ka na mag-alala, tsaka para, ala ko rin kaya, Bekin. Oh, sige, see you on Tuesday. Okay, bye. He told me very good.
Very good.
Because they don't want me to go and be there by myself.
Oh, yeah.
You know? Okay, so now I have to call my Lola.
Lola?
Lola.
What the hell is Lola?
My aunt, if my aunt answers, you're gonna laugh. Okay. She's like this. Hello?
Anyways, when she gets so mad at you, I don't understand what she's saying.
No, she's not gonna get mad at me. They don't want me to leave, remember? My grandma's gonna be upset. I called my aunt.
called my dad, and he recorded everything. So now you have.